oftentimes we'll be seeing storms hit the Lake Tahoe area.
Then it moves across all of Nevada, picks up a bunch of moisture off the Great Salt Lake.
And then just depositing heavily right here in the Wasatch.
We're about to break the all-time record for snowfall here. And that has meant a lot of really good skiing this season.
The